All right, we are here at Whitney Pockets, 30-something miles south of Mesquite, and we'll get things set up and start our riding.
This is where I've climbed up from. The wind's pretty windy up here. I'm on top of the Whitney Pocket. We're here on vacation riding our dirt bikes, and the view here is phenomenal. That's our camping spot. Just right over here, just beyond the horizon that you can see, the closest horizon there is Lake Mead. Yeah, for those of you who did not join us on this trip, I sincerely feel sorry for you, and you're missing out. really weird.
That looks like one of those Chinese lantern things that you light and then it goes up in the air. But that looks different than that, though. That's just...
Well, it's changing speeds. It was going faster when it was farther over. Now it's slowed down.